Repetition at a time like this, because we know all about variables. So I'm going to talk about student X, and you get to solve for X as we go along. So student X began a mathematical journey at NCSSM in pre-calculus. X was assertive and retook the place for test, was able to move into calculus, but also decided to take elective courses in combinatorics and finite mathematics. And these two very different courses from calculus gave student X a new way of thinking about mathematics and a new vision for what mathematics can do. And student X wanted more. From calculus through graph theory, advanced combinatorics, multivariable calculus, math modeling, complex systems, and all 16 trimester courses in mathematics, plus a seminar and two individualized studies that were arranged, student X has made understanding mathematics a passion. X has devoted time over the summer and outside of class to pursue his mathematical interests. Our honoree generally enjoys discussing mathematical ideas and searching for connections among the concepts previously studied. Student X served as a math tutor, was a key member of the Advanced Mathematical Topics Research Group, and one of the team members for both the PI-MCM and ICM modeling team that wrote outstanding papers. So depending upon the vagaries of the referees, student X in this group may have two published papers when they graduate. But one of the things that we always need to keep in mind, and it was mentioned just a moment ago, is student X didn't do this by itself. A lot of students, a lot of the work that we did in mathematics and across school was done in groups. So all of these awards are really shared awards in a very real sense. But our honoree is currently in Singapore, representing the U.S. and NCSSM at Singapore International Math Challenge. This is a one-week modeling challenge pitting the top students around the world. Our first honoree student X is James Chapman. Now, student Y, the mathematics department knows student Y as the student most likely to arrive at your office door sometime in mid-April. And begin the conversation with, "I've been thinking about that problem we were working on in September, and I think I have a new way of doing it." Student Y never stops thinking about mathematics. Student Y has an infectious interest in all things mathematical, and that infection spreads to nearly every group, every work group that he's involved with, whether the group members want it or not. One mathematics instructor commented, "Student Y is the most enthusiastic math student I've ever taught. Y always contributes thoughtfully to our class discussions, trying to find ways to connect new concepts with previous material, and is a wonderful collaborator." As a math tutor, student Y patiently explains topics to students, waiting for them to see the beauty of math that Y finds so evident. Student Y has completed 13 trimesters of mathematics and one seminar in mathematics. But what distinguishes student Y, and indeed all of the honorees, is not what they do for credit. It's more about how they spend their time, what they read and think about, when it doesn't count for credit. That truly distinguishes them as scholars. Student Y is a mathematician when no one is watching. Our second mathematics scholar is also in Singapore. Representing the best of class, student Y is Dylan King.
Hi,
his career in mathematics at NCSSF. Students need to take advantage of many offerings in mathematics and found a way to shoehorn them into a workable schedule. This trimester, Student Z's class schedule is A block, group theory, B block, modern networks, C block, numerical analysis, D block, multiple integrals and vector fields, E block, advanced probability ones. Z is also a mathematics tutor, and no matter the course students had questions about, Student Z was always able to offer support because Student Z had had them all. Student Z is also adept at classical mathematical competitions and problem solving, tying for school winner in this year's AMC, was a member of the first place team in mathematics in the NC Student Academy of Science and the first place team in the College of Charleston Math League, and representing the Southeast U.S. in the Who Wants to Be a Mathematician contest. Student Z is also a talented modeler, as a member of the Meritorious High MCM team and a member of Moody's Mega Math Challenge finalist group. One teacher commented, Student Z meets every new math challenge with a wonderfully positive attitude. Z takes great pride in her work and is a diligent student who strives to build a deep understanding of the topics in each of her math courses. Our third honoree is also in Singapore representing the U.S. in September. Student Z is